Half a bee, and philosophically, must ipso facto half not be. But half a bee has got to be a vis-a-vis its entity, you see?
But can a bee be said to be, or not to be an entire bee when half the bee is not a bee, due to some ancient injury?
A scene.
A lobby, a 1, 2, 3, Eric the half a bee. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, Eric the half a bee. Is this wretched demi-bee, half asleep upon my knee, some freak from a menagerie?
No!
It's Eric the half a bee. A fiddly-dum, a fiddly-dee, Eric the half a bee. A yo ho ho, a tee hee hee, Eric the half a bee. I love this hive employee, bisected accidentally one summer's afternoon by me. I love him carnally.
He loves him carnally.
A semi-carnally.
The end.
Cyril Connelly?
No, Semi-carnally.
Oh, Cyril Connelly.